Well, Felix, thanks for catching up with us here. A massive game for the Dundee Stars on Saturday night in Brayhead.
Yeah, it's a big 2 points for us. It's our only game we have this weekend, so it's important for us to try to get back in the playoff spots. And personally, for me, my mom's going to be here, so I want to get a win for her for sure.
Of course, the clan have got a chance to clinch the Gardner Conference title on Saturday, so I presume you'll want to take some points so your mum doesn't have to witness that.
Yeah, no, exactly. We got to focus on our group. We've got a big week of practice ahead of us. We've got to work hard, get ready. And like I said, it's our only game of the week, so we got to go all out, empty the tank, play a full 60 minute, and I like our chances.
And for you personally this season, you've had a good one, haven't you? You're currently the top defensive point scorer in the Gardner Conference and second overall in the Elite League standings. And I know players normally say they don't pay much attention to these things, but that must boost your confidence in terms of your season here overall.
Yeah, but I mean, at the end of the day, you want a team to win, right? Just when I'm out there, I'm just trying to, you know, I know I'm defense, so I got to play good defensively, but if I have a chance, you know, I like to score some goals and help. We got a really good group of forwards, you know. We have Vinny Switzy, Justin, Joyce Sides. They all can score goals and they work really hard too. So I think the biggest thing for us is that I think the guys can get a lot of offensive chances, but at the end of the day, we want to play good defensively. We want to help Joe out there, and we want to play good as a group.
In terms of your points this year, is this the best you've had since your junior days?
Yeah, I think my last year in junior, I had a lot of points. Other than that, university, you know, you don't play a lot in games. So, it's been a good season, but right now we want to make it to the playoffs.
And you say about helping your teammates, of course, you've played in, I think, every game this season for the Stars. How hard has that been for you? Does it take its, is it tough? Does it take its grind eventually?
Yeah, but I mean, it's something I take pride of, just to play every single game, even, you know, sometimes when you're hurt a little bit. You got to be there for your teammates. You play, most of all, you play for your teammates, for a guy next to each other. So, yeah, I mean, it's something that I take pride of, and try to stay healthy. We'll knock on wood, but yeah, I'm pretty happy about it.
And I know the Stars, as you've mentioned, slid back into ninth after some results this week. But looking ahead, you can't argue with the Stars' points tally over the past few games. That's 7 out of 8 now. The playoff spot's suddenly not looking a dream and looking very much a reality.
No, yeah, exactly. I mean, that's why you play hockey, right? That's why you play for the playoffs. You want to win some trophies. Like I said, it's our main focus now. It's our priority. We as a group, we know we can do it. We know it's not going to be easy. We need everybody out there. We need everybody healthy. We need to work as a group. And the chemistry is there. The group of guys we have this year, it's just, I'm telling you right now from my perspective, and I'm pretty sure other players would agree, it's, our chemistry is unbelievable. Every single guy, either you're 30 years old, or I don't know, our youngest guy was 18 or 19 years old, we're so close as a group. We get along really well, and I think you can see on the ice, you know, we have each other's back, and it's something I feel really lucky to be part of. And that's why I like our chances to make it, because I think at the end of the day, you know, the guys, like I said, the guys you play for and you play with makes big difference in the results.
Well, best luck on the weekend, Felix, and thanks for catching up with us.
Thank you very much. Thank you.